Software engineering is one of the careers that you pick where nothing stays the same. Everything's changing around you if you're not learning new concepts, paradigms, languages, or you're not learning about the business and how to solve a business problem. Like, the world just passes you by. The key is, what do you enjoy? What surface area of problems do you find interesting that you can be passionate about? If I look at our team members, they'll be moving sort of down one of three paths. One path is they are deep experts in a branch of technology. An example of this would be database engineering. The other path is deep expertise in our commercial problems. And I can't emphasize enough, I personally believe for the vast majority of people who will pursue a career in software engineering, that deep expertise in how to solve business problems, either holistically or in an area, is the strongest path to be on. One of the things that I emphasize is getting closer and learning how to really solve commercial problems with a software engineering background, I believe creates a large safe harbor from this change that's unfolding in terms of how we develop software. The third is management. How do you manage a group of domain experts, software engineers, coordinate a project, bring it to fruition, drive it to a close, and there's, you know, from architecture to user interface, how do you pull all the pieces together? In my mind, this is like three lanes that people are likely to go down in the choice of their career.